Brian grew up in rural Iowa, where he spent summers working at church camp. After college, he did ministry with youth with special needs. Then God's call brought him to Eden. Brian is married to Sarah, who proofread too many of his papers. This summer, he departs for Bright Divinity School to pursue